This pocket and my advanced settings.
Can you hear us speaking? Like, I'm
I
trying to
can do in a
hear.
minute. Share party audio. Yeah, it should. So like, go on it on your phone or something. I'm gonna try it myself actually. That's a fucking hate when a little bit of something goes on your fucking phone screen and it starts monging out, like pressing all buttons. It's fucking pissing. I don't know if it's coming through. It should be coming through on the fucking. Yeah, I can hear that. Nah, I'm speaking.
I'm just listening to it on YouTube as well.
Nah, it shouldn't be coming through.
No, it's only you that is
It should be. 1 minute. One minute. I'll turn my microphone off 1 minute in broadcast. I bet that's what it is. 1 minute. Right, go on. It's not a crackling, it's like a buzzing. Oh, it gets your fucking broadcast. Waiting for Dom on me. But she come back on with the team, man. Is it Mr. Bean and fucking... Oh, God. Oh yeah, shit, Dom's here now, but do you play a left wing? Mr. Friend, a way to make it work. Yeah. Can't be harsh with smile. Maybe decide what I'm doing for my fucking birthday, man. I can see it be fucking being voting, you know. I just don't want to go voting, you know.
Five games gone, halfway through the season, and pretty steady for this club so far.
Well, it is steady, and it is a start, it's a base for them. I think they can be better than what they've shown so far.
Well, I'll have a look at some clubs at the same. And for people, oh, I went sound control last time. I checked sound control and heading.
Well, they're back defending and they've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure.
Go on, Dom.
Oh. It's very good skill. He's made the defender look a bit awkward there.
Wow. Yep.
That's a good challenge between the two of them there. O'Neill. Walker. Pilkington. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. This might be it. Terrific start.
Who's that box? What the hell?
Good header, found a teammate. Well, it's a pretty robust start to the game. It's certainly a foul, but the referee's kept his cards in his pocket.
Well, it's well delayed. Fuck me. One shot.
The goalkeeper makes the save. That's brilliant work from the goalkeeper, not for the first time today. That will help ease the pressure. Rodriguez da Silva. Dragon. Shot on. And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. And the ball's gone out for a corner.
Go on, lad. Now.
Shoots!
Yeah.
The goal.
You made your guy smaller. Yes.
This is high class taking of a goal chance.
He's got so much subtlety to his game.
Just
always
better.
Produces when the pressure's on.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
We'll break probably a lot easier now. Three. Trying to come back on.
Offside given, free kick. Looking to widen the play,
Chris
really,
and Rick
widen the build-up,
and
the ball just runs
them
straight out,
like,
over the touchline.
I think Chris has shared like some picture like when you and your friend find the counter.
Bad ball, as it turned out.
Oh, you're off it, man. I did that.
He's got his shot off now. The ball's in. It's a goal.
Yeah, Rick commented death to our campers, and Chris was like, yeah, ha ha.
And
he just commented on it and saying death to fucking God.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
The only time I've got it is when I'm playing zombies, really.
That's one for the goalkeeper, I think. Played it back to him. No way.
Yeah. Red card. Has to be a red card. Is it a red card? Show it, ref.
They were hoping to make a comeback, but this is going to hamper them even more. A red card.
Right way. Wants to try and get back into the game. Forward in box, lad. Not the correct way.
Able to make a good interception. That was a foul. The referee's allowed the game to go on. He's entitled to do that. Here's the cross. Well, it didn't quite cause the problems that it looked as though it would, that cross. And now the defending team can play their way out of trouble.
Oh.
And the ball's gone again. That's offside. Rears got the play as soon as the flag went up. He's moved in, and that's a foul.
Oh, come
and,
on.
They'll get a free kick for that.
Touched him.
Derrida. He spotted a teammate, and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play.
Oh, he slid. There we go.
O'Neill.
Ref.
A couple of options for him from the free kick, whether to go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up. It's a shot at goal from the free kick. Well, the threat was there. Wasn't quite the goal.
I think the keeper might have been relieved there, Martin, because I don't think he would have got there.
Shot.
That's a foul. Free kick.
O'Neill. Shaka O'Neill. Brother. They're calling more Farrah.
Nowak.
Oh,
he's through. And the cross comes in now.
Oh my god. She's played out of floor, triangle. Chill. I should have just pressed triangle.
Marnie.
Spanish.
Well, wide.
We're gonna win the league. We're gonna win the league.
Now you're gonna
go down. Marnie. Look at that. Oh dear.
Good challenge tackle. From a sliding tackle from the defender.
That's a butthole, going get it. Oh, fuck up. Now you gotta believe it.
Roche. The goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. Well, that's half time and 2-0.
He's reckon he'll get the England job. Fucking. It'll be another fucking goal option.
Of the second half. Now the referee's seen that as a foul. It is a free kick.
Who's it down to? The FA?
And Tyler.
FA and Mons. They should do they should look like the what the fans want. You know what I mean? Come on.
Oh, it could be on. Or maybe another goal will just clinch it. That's what they're looking for.
Yeah, we're going to
possession in the midfield area. O'Neill.
No, I thought that ought to have not been actually the end, didn't I? Go on, he's out. Oh.
Well, Here's Walker. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. And here's Young. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Rodriguez da Silva.
It is.
They might open them up now. Place to try and hit it now. Oh, fantastic goal. He has a little glance up there and he's aiming for that top left.
Stupid, shitty signing. There he is.
Off we go again, 2-1. And the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession.
No one's even heard of him.
Now the shot. Wonderful save.
What? Really is that Zaza?
Well, they're a goal down, but they've got this corner.
Oh, Shaka.
Well, the goalkeeper's had to make a save.
Oh, yeah.
The shot was a decent enough one, but too straight.
Yes.
He might be through.
Sweat's coming, lad.
He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. The shot's on. Well, they're taking advantage here with a great goal.
And we don't always see the advantage come good, but they've made use of it here, haven't they? And there was a gap to the keeper's left, and he found that with real power.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. And O'Neill.
Well, it's it.
Oh. He's had a go.
If you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Oh, yeah.
This could be
it. Shit.
And shoots! Oh, so saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
No, you're going to believe it. No, you're going to believe it. Shall we look in club?
Shut off now. Penalty. Well, sometimes we talk about the double whammy, but it's a single whammy here. It's just a penalty.
Yeah, the player concerned looked a little relieved. I think he thought he was going
to get yellow out. Yes. Referees Hugo Rodriguez.
The goalkeeper. It's going to be a corner.
Yeah, they should like you know, for like the national team's manager, they should let like the fans sort of like
really strong tackle and the ball's gone out for a throw. And the tackle there,
what, the
is
captain?
Successfully done.
Okay. I mean, like the manager, they should like a fucking FA pick it. They've picked some shit managers recently.
That's a foul, free kick.
Yeah. Went from Liverpool, went from fucking Liverpool up to being England manager.
Walker.
Well done. Great fucking manager, that, isn't it? Signed the likes of fucking Christian Poulsen and Paul Konchesky. Fuck me.
That would help ease the pressure.
Yeah, his first signing. That team I showed over there, fucking, it was like, it was it, N'Gog, fucking, John George Shelby.
And in goes the cross. Well blocked.
Yeah, Jay Spearing. It's all like, Poulsen, fucking, he in midfield, he played that formation as well, what we were playing with fucking England, just cleared it work.
A decent effort, just off
time. In my eyes, he's been the shit, second shittest England manager after fucking Steve McClellan.
Rodriguez da Silva.
Oh.
Derrida.
You're fucking
trying
idiot.
To stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Now O'Neill. Not a good challenge by the defender.
And now the shot!
Well, now the team that has lost a man has lost this goal.
So often you see the team down to 10 men, just mount a rear guard action and make things difficult, but they haven't been able to do that here.
So, is it, when you're in your car with your mum and you drive past McDonald's?
I don't think we expected this. Such a
one-sided affair. You used to do that as a kid, though. You'd go, oh, yes, winning with those in my gun. And you go, like, oh.
Despite the number of goals they've
had. I did anyway. It's just his face. He's like, they're not happy. He's just gonna, like, puts
that's
his head down.
Interception. Can he do it? Oh, that's God. A bolt from the blue, really. A really surprise goal from the team that's been on the receiving end.
And he's just decided to put his foot through it. And does he get lucky? I'd prefer to say that he's a really skillful finish into the bottom left.
Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score.
Oh.
The scorer
don't
will be very
him
proud
fucking
of this,
get back
but
in this.
It won't mean too much in terms
don't
of
let him get back
play.
In this.
The shot's up.
Oh my.
There's new hope. They've cut it back
don't
to
don't let it slip,
I thought this game was done and dusted, but anything but now.
Kicking off again, 4-3 the scoreline. Here's a chance to move forward
crumbling.
From midfield after that interception. And it's going to be
no.
3 minutes to be played of added time.
So I'm going to take it off here. Go on. Yes!
Wonderful finish.
That's done it. That's
goal
finished it.
From the very highest quality.
Well, that's all about anticipation and just snapping up the rebound.
We start again, 5-3. And that's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that. It's goodbye to the rest of the game for him. No goal
big
shot in this match. The top scorer, the leading marksman, is off.
Well, he's a great goal scorer. He's not the best of tacklers, as we saw there. Had to go.
And that will clear the danger. On the volley. What a fine save.
Yeah, you scored one, didn't you? Yeah.
Goal, plenty of entertainment.
We're going to win the league. What time is it? You getting off? Oh, you're going to the league. What are you doing, Dom? Yeah, go on then, I'll give you a game and then I'll probably get off. It's crumbled towards the end of the game, isn't it? Right. We've got 4 games left. We need 5 points to get promoted. Or 8 points to win the title. Technically, could we do him with winning 3? Maybe. Right, no worries, shame it. Oh, I'm on a late tomorrow anyway. So probably won't be on my soul for the night. Gonna get out the way. Now you're gonna believe us. Fuck off, Christian Benteke was in our top goal scorer last season. Something's up out. Fuck you. Well, Firmino got 10 and then Teke got 9. What do they make a team now? you know that Zielinski guy? Zielinski, that Polish player from Udinese. Apparently, Udinese accepted a bid from Napoli. Like, they rejected a bid from Napoli, but Napoli couldn't agree terms with the player, apparently. Probably wanted too much, didn't he? Supposed to be an okay player, like an alright player. He's only young, I think. We got some young, other young midfielders besides some fucking Red Star dog grey. Well, I listed shitloads of contracts on, and only fucking three sold. I mean, it's that. Yes. Have you got your guy? I want to see this team. I'm going off after this game and watch some Game of Thrones. And then got best. Right by coins, man. I'm only joking. I think you have to, like, do you know, list loads of players at the maximum you can sell them for. And do the stuff behind them or something. Say if I sold all me in form to the maximum amount for like some coins, I could get them back anyway for cheaper anyway, can I say, you know what I mean? It is better they have tried stopping, they've not stopped somebody. It's hard if you get a bit. They're a lot dearer now than they were last season. Right, online games. I beat Chris 3-2, by the way. You couldn't have my friends on my own. 18 Dom. Alright, Johnny, I need 4 points. I need 4 points, so I'm in the title. The 19th title sentence. Send a big pop on your back. Here we go, let's have a look at this team. Is that a rush? I thought you said you weren't doing it. It's a Russian league, isn't it? It's alright.
Off we go with the kickoff.
18k, isn't it?
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. Lucas Bilia plays with Esteban Cambiaso in the middle. Aguero! Great save! By
is
a
that
diving
in there?
Goalkeeper. Corner given. And he heads it for goal.
Oh,
great work by the keeper.
God,
another corner.
all the way when I get this goal. Holy shit. Yeah, I remember. Was Sasha?
Nowhere near the goal, actually.
Fucking centre back. Big Cambiasso.
A milestone for him today. 200 appearances now.
I wonder if he knows about it. If he does, he should be proud of it, because he's played well over the course of that double century.
It is.
Shots on here, and the goalkeeper got a touch to that.
I don't know why.
Fine save. Corner.
Oh, no. Fucking hell.
Back it goes.
Look,
to the keeper.
He's lagging.
Aguero.
Don't know why it's lagging, man. So.
Now the shot. He's got to it, and he's claimed the ball too.
Oh, God.
Sergio Aguero. That's the heavy touch. The opposition can take the ball away. Ben Block. Angel Di Maria.
Nobody wants to do that one, that's fine.
Javi Garcia. Here's a chance!
Oh,
a touch
man.
Off the defender has stranded the goalkeeper, no chance for him.
A charger!
Just touched in off the post, goalkeeper absolutely beaten.
No, it's a wonderful strike, really crisp effort.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Here comes Carlos Tevez. And shoots! In goes the tackle, and it's a corner because of it.
Yeah. Oh, no.
Souza.
It lagged at the wrong moment then. Okay.
Good jump.
This lad's pissing
just off target.
And he's gone for that corner. Only just missed it.
We are
talking about quality really over quantity, because they've had fewer shots but more goals.
They have. They've been very clinical when they've gone into goal scoring positions. Though?
Still
that
a
goal,
chance in there off the goalkeeper. Promise. Pablo Zabaleta.
I'm not running far off that ball.
They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that.
Oh, he's offside.
Well, he's standing there in an offside position. The assistant could not miss him.
No, he won't have an easier decision to make today.
Bocchetti. It's another very good save. It didn't get away from him, the ball, either.
No.
Shot on! Comfortable back for the goalkeeper. Javi Garcia. See the deflection there, corner. Goes for goal with the header. And he heads it for goal. Angel Di Maria.
I mean, that is bullshit. I was already past you.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but...
I was already past
well.
You then, and it right, dragged me back.
Stop the game
spot.
For the free kick. Sergio Sergio Aguero. He's off target, and that really was a big moment. The equaliser was beckoning.
Well, it wasn't a simple chance, but it really deserved a bit better than that finish.
Got his shot off now. Terrific stop.
Oh, I can't do anything though. I need to sort this lag out as well. It's pissing me off.
Restarting at 2-0. Shots on here. Oh, great work by the keeper.
Mate.
Tough on the defenders. They keep conceding these corners. Shot. Well, they've had a go at goal.
He's not scoring
whether it was rehearsed, Alan. It didn't quite look right.
Well, whether it was rehearsed or not, it wasn't a bad effort and it didn't miss by much.
I don't think it's a target in a way.
He could cross it now.
I need that ball for him.
He's made the save. Has chosen to add on 4 minutes. This could be a chance. And the ball's in. It's a goal.
It was Maguero, and he's just stroked it home first time. Really classy, composed goal out.
Off we go again, 2-1. Javi Garcia. Good challenge between the two of them there. Bilia.
Oh, we got one, yeah. Oh, Jesus.
That is half time, and we've reached.
I need to do a speed test as well. I want to see what's going on there. Fucking connection. No, I'm pinging, that's right. I don't know why I'm lagging. I have no idea why it's lagging. Connection seems fine.
Ready to go again, and let's hope that the half-time interval hasn't changed the tempo of the match, which was thrilling.
Yeah, it was played at a high intensity, lots of quick, incisive passing, so, as you say, let's hope for more of the same here.
Well, he's got support here. Good link-up. Shoots! Oh, he's missed the target.
This will be full, hang on.
Angel Di Maria. And they're passing. Tevez! Great stop. It's a certain goal. What a brilliant goal.
Well, what a game this is turning out to be. Two behind.
Shit, man.
And now level again.
Totally remarkable. To get back to level pegging, it's a great team effort. Very good stop here. Could be a booking here.
What? What?
Bilia. Really strong play in the tackle. He's kept it out.
Oh my.
Well, they will have rehearsed this situation. How to defend the corner. They've all got their jobs. Well, he's got his fist to it.
What the fuck?
Javi Garcia keeps it going well. The opposition a problem with their interpassing. Sergio Aguero coming forward. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Well, he loves having the ball, and when he lost it for a moment, you can see the determination to go and win it.
And here's the shot.
They've got to try and get these corners away from the goalkeeper. He's taking it well. Goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up. It's a good ball, isn't it? Herald? Well, this is certainly going to be within their range.
What did I even do?
The free kick has been given. To it. That's the way to win the ball back. Oh, in goes the cross, and it's a goal!
Sorry.
It's no goal. The flag's up.
A bit silly, a well worked move, but denied by the assistant.
Good tackle. Oh, great work by the keeper. And yet another corner.
Pen.
Cross can come in. And the goalkeeper. Oh, penalty. No question. The penalty, I think it was clear cut. And the fact that the referee's not booked anyone, is that a bit lenient?
Maybe, but on the plus side, I think he's showing a bit of great
stuff.
Maybe the cross. He's got that through clever reading of the game. So the referee awards a free kick.
Why would you do that?
Given the offside.
Fucking play on.
Tevez. A chance! Well, we're still level pegging here, but it's not for the want of trying.
Yeah, rubbish. Better than Icardi. More close.
And the ball's gone again. Challenge, he made the block. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Bilia. Midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Right from the beginning, we've never known which way this game is going to go, and it's kept its drama right to the last. Tight against the touchline, and pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in. Yuri Zhirkov. He's going to try it. It's hit the post and in for a goal.
Look at that.
I think there's a split in the fans. They're all roaring, Alan, but some of them probably roaring to defend this 1-0 lead, and some roaring for the attackers to add to it.
Yeah, I think one or two roaring for the final whistle too, but we've got a little bit of time before that happens.
Around nicely here with this passing game.
Yeah.
Souza, possession in the midfield area. Bocchetti, good passing here. Yeah. Shots on here. What a good way to score.
Yeah. Oh, this is end-to-end stuff, isn't it? I hope we're in for a bit more of the same.
it goes via the underside of the bar. Always looks special.
Well, maybe a little bit of luck there, but
oh, he took a deflection.
And true and got his reward.
Look at that scoreline, 3-3. The referee certainly not flagging in his application of the law. Free kick. Training ground day in, day out. Now is the opportunity to get a corner right in the nick of time. Here's the shot. They're going crazy here with the goal coming in the dying embers.
Right,
of the match.
I take it back. He's definitely better than
and that
fucking
is a
Ricardo.
Contender for goal of the season without question to find the left corner from that distance.
Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match. There doesn't seem much of an opportunity to come back. I think that could be decisive.
Carlos Tevez. Angel Di Maria.
Shot up! A well saved.
Yet another corner. Such a close game. Well, it wasn't a very close effort, was it?
No, as the clock ticks on, I think that's...
Oh, Tevez! Goal! Well, this is what we love about football, a goal fest. And we're getting it in this game in abundance. Villa. Well, both teams have...
Okay, you invite me this time. I don't know what the fuck was going on with that lag. My connection's right and everything. Well, according to all the fucking speeds and shit. Oh, let's see that. I know, you was playing pretty well as well. I'll tell you what it might be, because I'm broadcasting, but that might be what it is. Just fucking realised I forgot I was still broadcasting.